That's our matchup, the champion overseas elite against the challenger, Eberlein Drive, for a winner-take-all $2 million prize.
Bond for three.
Fielding it early.
What? All these guys out here, what a move. What a move!
And Jeremy Evans with a slam. Follow. Sloan. Finally finds the range
on his team.
Lob to Burrell. And the major league clutch. Off the hands of Willie Reed. Other way we go with Kennedy.
You're not stopping DJ Kennedy right there. Too strong.
Sloan to the wing. Randle. Starting to cook.
40.
Donald Sloan gives to McAdoo, and it is going to be a basket and a free throw to come. Throws it to him on a leak out, gives to Fogg, steps into a three, bullseye. Drives in, lays it in. Hard bounce, and Jefferson finishes. And the target score has been posted, 70. Burrell, 5 points away. Eberlein Drive. Fogg gets inside. Lost it. Got it back. Up and in. 3 points away. And again, ahead of the pack, overseas elite. Burrell, 1 point away. Turnover. Leak out. It's going to be Burrell. Fouled on the dunk by Randle for $2 million. Overseas elite improves to 25-0 in TBT history.